There was a time in this fair land when the railroad did not run. Then the wild, majestic mountains stood alone against the sun. Long before the white man and long before the wheel. When the green, dark forest was too silent to be real. But time has no beginnings and the history has no bounds. As to this burdened country, they came from all around. They sailed upon her waterways and they walked the forest tall. Built the mines, mills, and the factories for the good of us all. And when the young man's fancy was turning to the spring, the railroad men grew restless for to hear the hammers ring. Their minds were overflowing with the visions of their day. And many a fortune lost and won, and many a debt to pay. For they looked in the future, and what did they see? They saw an iron road running from the sea to the sea, bringing the goods to the young grown land, all up from the seaports and into their hands. Look away, said they, across the mighty land, from the eastern shore to the western strand. Bring in the workers and bring up the rails. We gotta lay down the tracks and tear up the trails. Open your heart, let the lifeblood flow. Gotta get on our way, 'cause we're moving too slow. Bring in the workers and bring up the rails. We're gonna lay down the tracks and tear up the trails. Behind the blue Rockies, the sun is declining. The stars, they come stealing at the close of the day. Across the wide prairie, our loved ones lie sleeping. Beyond the dark oceans, in a place far away, we are the navvies who work upon the railway, swinging our hammers in the bright blazing sun. Living on stew and drinking bad whiskey, bending our backs till the long days are done. We are the navvies who work upon the railway, swinging our hammers in the bright blazing sun. Laying down track and building the bridges, bending our backs till the railroad is done. So over the mountains and over the plains, into the Muskeg and into the rain, up the St. Lawrence all the way to Gaspé, swinging our hammers and drawing our pace.
Then the wild, majestic mountain stood alone against the sun. Long before the white man and long before the wheel, when the green, dark forest was too silent to be real. When the green, dark forest was too silent to be real. And many other dead men too silent to be real.